When I was younger, my dad was a coach, and so I would always go to his practices, and I just started loving it from then. Probably Courtney Thompson, because she's kind of an inspiration to shorter setters that were more my height and were successful. To eat, I love Tupelo honey. Love Tupelo honey, it's so good. Try their biscuits. It's just the whole D1 level and competition, and they're just fun, and I just couldn't be more excited.